I'm about to go into the blazing chamber. 420, let's blaze it.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, light it up, why don't you?
Let's get high before the final fight. Light it up, pass me the jade.
Pass me the Johnson.
I am absolutely knackered. Episode of the three-way style cage lock. It's Vinny, it's Dylan, it's Lukey Poopy Pants. How we doing, boys?
I'm nervous. Even though we're not like doing the final matches today, I'm really nervous. How you doing?
Lukey Poopy Pants reporting for duty. Hello.
Yes, by the way, so everybody knows we did use some rare candies to get my team up to level 68. That way we'd all be on par. Luke, did you end up using rare candies to get that one mon to 68 as well?
Yes, sir.
No? So yeah, we're all at 68 across the board. Dylan didn't need rare candies because he's just that dummy OP.
I just grinding streams, you know, making time for this stuff. You know, it's cool. It's cool. Coming prepared.
Bro, I literally have been up and down the country the last 2 weeks seeing friends I ain't seen for a year and a half. So if you want to make me feel guilty about that,
I've been running up and down the stairs, you know, if you make me feel guilty about feeding my daughter.
Anyways, listen.
I'm just running into the Pokemon League. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing. Information you need to know. We cannot see each other's gameplay screens. If anything crazy happens, we got to vocalize that. So basically, everything is as a surprise when we walk into the actual final fights with each other. Everyone's 68. Items can be changed between stuff. So basically, after we're done with these Elite Four matches and we go into the final fights, the items we use on our mons can differ between battles.
Yes.
Right, boys?
I'm so nervous. Like, I am.
I wasn't scared, and now all of a sudden, this feeling of dread.
Dude, I am. Like, both of y'all's teams are better than, like, I really thought they were with how we were all talking and stuff. It's like, and I think Luke definitely has some, like, sneaky strats for both of us.
Oh!
Because I know he Eevee trained and everything. So
I did.
He's Eevee trained up. He did test battles with his friends. He went, like, all out in this.
I didn't do that.
I'm not scared of him. I think
so you guys need to know,
when we battle, it's going to be a piece of cake, you know?
Okay, well, I'm glad that. I mean, I honestly think I'm going to lose you. But the perk I gave my perk to Entei. He has hold items. So they now know that I guaranteed have Entei for final fight, basically.
Or you just gave it to him and you made us think you're bringing him.
That would be silly.
That would be the stupidest and weirdest strat ever.
I don't think that would be silly because I built my whole team around Entei.
I'm calling it right now. Entei definitely has a choice item on it. My guess would be Scarf. So he copies or whatever we send out and then he guarantees out speed. So if I set up with shift gears, belly drum, whatever, doesn't matter because Luki sends out imposter Entei, copies the stat, and then outspeeds. So
someone in my chat said that you actually ability capsuled the Entei.
See, I don't know if that's capped or not.
I never had an ability capsule, not once did I ever have an ability capsule.
Disrespectful.
So the first fight I have entered, the first mon, is Giratina.
Please just wipe out.
I have a Sylveon that I'm battling right now.
All right. We all got to level 68, so that's good.
Yes.
My guess is we can't see each other's screens, so we know that. I want to go ahead and, like, you know, because all of the chat can obviously see the screens and all of our stuff. I want to say I think Luke brought Reshiram, Mega Titar. I think he Entei, Mega Alakazam or Uxie, Camerupt, and then either Trevenant for like Will-O-Wisp. Or Hydreigon for just extra power, or Tentacool.
I'll tell you right now, he 100% brought Trevenant.
You think so?
Look at his face. He knows I'm right. Look at him. You got no poker face, mate? You got no poker face? That thing is busted. It has Leech Seed, Hex, Will-O-Wisp, and another move, probably Horn Leech. That thing is dummy busted.
Dummy good.
Oh my god! It's a weird deer! Hi! Oh my god! Wait! Custom form Standler actually looks like weird.
Oh, it does. It's white, isn't it? They predicted it. That's crazy,
Team
actually.
Team subbing out here, man.
Yo, what? That's crazy. That's dummy, OP. Let me tell you something.
Let me tell you about this right now. Let me tell you two things at once. That's pretty dummy, OP.
This is weird video, by the way, because we can't see each other's screens.
Yeah, it's very sus. You know what I mean? Like when. Look at Dylan's face.
This is so scary.
No, you know, like, Mirakote is what, like,
Bro, I went from Giratina, next Mon, Palkia.
Yo, this is no joke.
No, fam. Okay, let me just with... Oh, God, I want to throw up. So what happened was I'm fighting a Jinx, and I know Miracote's a, you know, a psychic move, right? I flash cannoned him. Where's one of my Mons? Obviously, Dialga. Shocker.
Wow, he brought Dialga. I am so ultimately shocked.
He has sturdy. I didn't know... Stop doing this. He can be fighting.
I hate this game. Bro, I'm fighting Giratina and Palkia. I think I'm about to be scared.
The aggression. Mom, pick me up. I'm nervous.
I mean, you know I have Mega Titar, right? He earth-powered my Mega Titar. I got scared.
Yo, I'm battling a Registeel. Good thing I have a setup, Mom.
Or several.
Oh, yeah. Yep, indeed.
I don't like this. I literally faced two legendaries back to back, and they can't get much worse than this. Knock on wood.
Yeah, you better start knocking on that wood, Buster. You better start knocking. Oh my god, I don't have elixirs. Wait, did y'all get elixirs? I didn't even think about PP.
You can't buy elixirs normally. So, no, I didn't.
Well, you can if you use a frisking Blissey to farm them.
Oh!
Yo, yeah. By the way, nobody noticed my new glasses? You guys, come on, I look so cute. I look dapper today.
Are they red?
They're like tortoiseshell.
Yeah, I could barely see on the small screen on Discord. I'm sorry.
Well, you better zoom it in, baby. You better zoom me in, baby.
Baby, I'm sorry. Did you notice
shag
my...
Shag me now or shag me later, baby.
I got nothing new for me.
I have beaten the first challenger.
Damn, you're going fast.
Does this thing have...
They call me Fast Vinny.
Skate fast, eat ass. You know what I'm saying?
So wait, there's four Elite Four members, then the fifth, right? The champion?
Yes.
Classic Pokemon. These aren't island trials, I won't.
Dude, is Innards out in this gen?
No.
Okay, thank God. That's gen 7, right?
That's an oddly specific question, Dylan.
You know what Innards out does?
Yep.
What does it do? What does it do?
When the foe dies, you lose a lot of HP.
I'm actually really impressed. That's gen 7 then.
Innards out, baby.
Do you know that from... How do you know that?
Well, let's just say I've done a couple of verses of Nuzlocke in my bit.
Oh, just a few. Here and there.
I'm still in the first battle, though.
I am too. I'm trying to, like, take things extra carefully because I refuse to lose anything in this Elite Four. I'm terrified.
Oh, yeah, I definitely should have sold some zinc.
Oh, that's what I was going to say. Was like the Mons that we have in that, right? Might be really good for a competitive fight. But when you're trying to rinse someone in a Nuzlocke, like an NPC, it's not as easy
anymore. It's not easy being green.
It's not as easy as it looks, is it, chaps?
All right, my first one's done. I defeated him, Dylan. From Wilkshire.
I'm about to go into the Blazing Chamber. 420, let's blaze it.
Oh, that's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, light it up, why don't you?
Let's get high before the final fight. Light it up, pass me the J, pass me the J. Let's get it.
Pass me the Johnson. Just pass me the Johnson.
Oh, give me the bomb, Loogie.
Let me hit that green
drugs. Hard drugs, final fight. Let's get it.
Bro, it's just those buzzwords, like... Oh my god.
Give me
god.
The devil's lettuce, please. Oh, yes, indeed.
Bro, oh not even once. Not even once.
I am absolutely knackered. This is just absurd.
Oh, me too, bro. I'm so knackered.
I am
after
tired.
The amount of trips I've made over the last 2 weeks.
Brenna decided this was so a great cool. time to just decide to wake up every morning at 4 a.m. She's like, yeah, I'm
Yo,
good.
All right, listen, you don't have to one-up us, right? We get it, your father. Things are much
better.
Right
I was bringing myself up to you.
Because
I don't leave the home.
Where are you now that we need you?
It does not feel like 4 p.m. to me. It feels like 7. Because I've already streamed, I've already worked out.
It does feel mighty late, doesn't it? Doesn't it?
It's the opposite of what you were saying. Oh no, that was the right. No, you were saying that it feels later than it is.
It feels
earlier.
Yeah, I've done so much at this time. Is that a Deonce? All right, easy dubs.
Is that a Nuggie?
Bro, did you get a screw loose? You screwing that back in, boy? Like,
Nuggie.
Dude, I'm just scared of anything that has counter, Miracote, Metal Burst.
Oh, thank God you said that. I wasn't even thinking about counter, Miracote.
Destiny Bond. Just terrified.
Vinny Bide.
Oh, Jesus, yeah, I lost a lot of mons to the old Bide steed. Rapidash. Oh my god! Oh!
Ew.
Can I share screens to show you guys how beautiful Rapidash? Ah!
No, get it off the screen. It's trash.
I love her. She's so pretty.
Oh my god. Rapidash.
Shut your mouth. She's so gorgeous. I'm sorry I had to kill you, Rapidash, but I love you.
Listen, I wouldn't put two thoughts into drop kicking a Rapidash across the field.
You're gonna have to drop kick four legs. Can you handle that, Cradilly?
Can you handle that?
Yes.
Can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs?
Yes.
Alphonse, get behind me!
Frick me!
Yo, this thing's actually terrifying. What's super effective on a Cradilly? Bulldoze? Thanks, guys.
Figure it out, bro. That's not super effective, but you can figure it out.
Well, his speed fell.
Finny's gonna lose something.
Yeah, he's gonna lose something. He literally pushed buttons and didn't even question it.
No, there's no way a Cradilly just one-shot him.
No, he wouldn't. Yeah, Cradilly wouldn't kill you.
He's trolling. Yeah, he's trolling.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, parental bond.
And?
Still, it's a Cradilly.
It's a Cradilly.
You can't sell this.
You went for ancient power, got a boost.
No, okay, now I know you're capping.
Smoke it up, smoke it, boys.
Slap on the base, man.
Slap on the base, man.
Have you ever seen I Love You, Man?
Of course.
I know you have it.
Everything you got.
But Luke, have you ever seen I Love You, Man?
No, I did go see Free Guy this weekend, though.
Is it good? I've been wanting to see it so bad.
It's a switch your brain off movie, but I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm really easily pleased. You could ask me to watch any movie,
Paint Dry.
You can watch me Paint Dry, and I'm like, no, you know what? It was all right. Like 30 minutes
to get a little boring.
Around
but
the 30-minute mark was a little tedious, but other than that, it's pretty good, man.
Exactly. Yeah, you get it. You understand.
Yeah.
Paint Drying's a meta, bro. It was good. I enjoyed it. I mean,
no, yeah. I'm not even. I actually think I'm about to get swept. I actually need help right now. He went Mewtwo, just went for Power Swap, and I had a fully like maxed out Groudon. He has my attack power right now.
Yeah, the only thing he's gonna hit you with is Psycho Cut, that's the only physical move I think he has.
Hold on. Power Swap switches the user's attack stages and special attack stages with the target's attack stat changes and special attack stages. Since this is attack stat changes, that's...
No, that's what I'm saying. That's like, it's just grabbing Groudon.
If he has a physical... If he has, what's it called? Psycho Cut.
Yeah, but doesn't he have bulk up? So he boosted his defense. Oh, no, it doesn't
bro, he
do
went
that.
For Guard Swap, too! He just took all my stats!
I'm sorry for dripping.
I guess you're done, right?
Maybe me and Luke will just fight today.
Well, you think this is a funny game now, is it, you twit? I'll tell you that, it's not all peaches and creams on this side of the field.
Peaches and creams on this side of the field.
Vinny's focused.
Bro, I'm scared to use mons because I'm like...
Two people down, three more to go. Do I have any Lepa berries or elixirs?
Elixirs?
He got a bloody crap.
I don't have any elixirs. Oh, I need to start switching up my team. Wait, I definitely have Lepa berries though. I know I have Lepa berries. Dude, how many? Why is there 8,000 berries in this game? Mm. No way! I know I picked up Lepa berries.
Wait, if he goes for guard swap after he already guard swapped, he just gives me back my stat. Oh, you're dead, you moron. He set up and then reset up. In a negative way.
I know
way.
I grabbed Lepa berries.
He reset.
Oh, you boys are done.
What?
He just learned to move.
Who?
He's drawn on.
Can we see a member train?
you got Earthquake.
You don't need to know nothing about me.
He did it. Congratulations. You learned the move.
I ain't worried.
So you only have Bulldoze then? Yeah, Bulldoze.
That's what I did have until I learned.
Yeah, you just mentioned you have Bulldoze in Cradilly.
Well, first of all, don't sleep on Bulldoze.
It lowers the speed.
Exactly. Maybe I want to slow down your team a couple notches, man.
I'm in the Blazing Chamber. Oh,
welcome. Enjoy. We hope you enjoy your stay.
Then he walks out like red eyes, like, bro, the Blazing Chamber? What?
I'm ready to feed
Bruna.
The
Blazing Chamber was dummy open.
Lex just drops kicks me.
Drops kicks you?
Drops kicks
me.
How
many times is she drops and kicksing you?
Bro, literally, I was going on walks this week with after the cup therapy, and it looked like Lex just like took a paintball gun and just like on my back. It was bad.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, all exactly. Right,
I'm out of the blazing chamber. I smoked enough kush today. It's time to move on to the next challenger.
Good old green wall, baby. Good old green wall.
Sheesh, Rooney. You know what I'm saying, boys?
Dude, I'm going to have a killer sub after this recording session. I'm so excited.
Oh, you getting a sub, yeah? Getting a sub, mate?
I've been homemaking them, Ryan. Get some mayo on there, some rotisserie chicken.
Homemade subs?
Ooh, okay. Some turkey.
Rotisserie.
Can I cheat? Swiss cheese. It's good. It's good.
Sounds good.
That
sounds pretty good.
All right, I'm in the Dragon Mark chamber.
Oh, frick!
Okay. Custom form, Levani, Zen headbutt.
Classic United G moment,
Is that a UMG moment, is it?
No.
No!
I love
how they call this the dragon. Excuse me, with the wings opening up? More of a bat chamber than a dragon.
Wait,
chamber.
So whoever beats the champion first gets, like, you know, a point, right?
A free perk? I'm so down.
Just kidding. I was just kidding. I will
literally turn on speed up.
I'm just saying, I kind of would love a perk.
Yeah, so Vinny has no perks in
the. You know what I'm thinking, too? It's like hindsight's 2020.
Wait,
I should have
did
just,
he not?
I should have literally just sacked every cage match so I could at least keep my good mons fully alive. Like, imagine Chucky if he was still here. Oh, starting off the Yveltal. Nice.
That's a fairy type.
Can you Vinny, bring in Kyurem. Kyurem
is super effective against it. Bring in Kyurem.
Why would you do that? Like, that's straight up just disrespectful.
Bring in Kyurem. Kyurem's a great Pokemon. Oh, help you out. Don't listen to me, by the way. Wait, I hate this. I have constant anxiety.
It's so stressful not seeing each other's screens.
I have constant anxiety.
I'm scared to use so many of my mons. Like, I'm petrified. I'm basically keeping Dialga out the entire time because he's bulky.
He just led with a Pelipper.
So?
You're so funny.
He's got Drizzle and Hurricane.
How much PP does Foul Play have?
He just flying gem Hurricane me.
Wait, really? That's actually insane.
Yeah.
Dylan, does Foul Play have, like, an added...
What?
Does. Yo, you cheeky bugger's not saying anything.
Well, I'm confused what you're asking.
It does more the higher my attack is, right? Foul Play, yeah. That's what that does. Oh,
yeah,
great.
You never even told us you used Foul Play.
What the hell do I do to take this thing out? He's fairy flying, right?
Who?
Figure it out, boss. Yeah, Yveltal.
Oh, yes. Yes, fairy flying. Yes, indeed. Just use a steel move. Five head.
I'm gonna keep it a buck with all of you. I think I just lose right here. Wow.
Foul play. No, you do not.
He's definitely because I know Yveltal's moves, and there's nothing it should be able to knock you out.
You know Yveltal's moves. You have one.
Like, what?
Vinny knows what Yveltal's moves are because he had one as well.
Jesus Christ, this is an issue.
Jesus Christ.
I think this thing just flare blitz me, and that's terrifying because that did a lot of damage.
Oh, wait. We didn't get the chance to talk about that shiny fail you got.
And that's our Manaphim. Play the clip.
You got the timestamp now, do you?
Yeah, that was a good old doozy. I was so excited for that thing. I was going to use him, too.
I know. I was in stream with you.
I know. I was so excited, and he perished. There was one mon Vinny was really happy for.
Don't do that.
Wab him?
Don't do that.
Can we play the death clip?
That was a death?
Yeah, don't time stamp it up, baby. You got it?
Yeah, we're back.
Right, so we're gonna play the clip and then not tell me.
So basically, I had this dummy OP Galvantula custom form that walled your entire team, Luke, and he died to an explosion one level away from learning a Sludge Bomb. That was pretty. Oh, it's funny, isn't it now?
Yeah. It is kind of funny. I gotta give it to him. It is kind of funny.
I'm just really happy I have rage candy bars.
I am
Why
hungry.
Do you insist on laughing at me? What's your damage, dude?
My damage? Dude, I put in some mad damage, bro.
I think I lose.
Shut up.
I am so high right now.
He has the Victini.
I'm so high after the freaking blazing chamber.
Victory star.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'm actually pretty
terrified. He landed Inferno. Oh my god.
I'm fighting an Archeops, and that's terrifying.
I wonder what the reaction would actually be like when one of us loses a Mon. I'm definitely going silent approach, because, like, I'll just
I'm going to
be,
gonna
so
be mad. I'm really going to be mad. I'll go yes! silent approach, too.
Oh, there it is! There it is, baby! Team, stop it!
EQ, stop that's it! EQ. That's the EQ. Woo! That did about 80. Okay, he can't kill
hey,
me with
about,
a crit.
About a swing.
He said, team summit, baby.
Please don't
team
have aftermath.
Team summit. Send in that freaking Dialga. I dare you. I triple doggy dog dare you.
You know you're not really trying to worry about me right now, right?
Bro, even Luke said it. He knows I'm going to relinquish him. They call me the Thousand Eyes Restrict.
Yeah, Eevee training. Wait,
okay.
Did you do test battles
okay.
against Vinny?
Vinny
Luke,
boy!
Did you do test battles Vinny against boy. Vinny's team?
Huh?
Did you do test battles against Vinny's team?
No.
You're so mean. Come on. You could have lied. What's wrong
with you? I didn't have time. I'll be honest. I didn't even have time.
Wait, so, okay. You need to be honest with me, right? How do you think our battle's going to go? Do you think you're going to wash me?
No. I swear on my dog's life that I don't think that's the case at all. 100%. Wow.
I genuinely think
it's gonna be a challenging fight. I think it's going to be a challenging fight.
I think Luke will win. Just because he does have better experience than Vinny does in battles, that's just obvious. And two, he just has the better team. He really does.
Yeah, suck it, Vinny.
Like, and he has like if you had perks on things, I'd have it a little bit different, but since he has like 5 perks and you have 0. You know, like, that's gonna definitely hurt you.
You know what they say, it's not the perk, but it's the person wielding the perk that really brings the jump.
Yeah, that person is Luke. That's freaking terrifying.
Bro, I've heard that saying, like, so many times. The perk and the fruit. I've heard that one so many times.
The devil fruit?
Yeah. The devil's lettuce?
Come aboard and bring along all your devil's fruit. Dreams.
I beat the third one. Where are you guys at?
I'm about to beat
the third one, but it's Flareon.
Wait, are we really doing this extra perk thing? Because I'm flying right now.
No.
Yo, why? Why don't you put your money where your mouth is, Lukey?
But I do think that should be something that should be in cage locks.
Yeah,
real.
Right now, because it adds a little bit of a versus aspect. Come on, don't be scared.
Alright,
No! I've been playing it slow this whole time!
Oh, my ass! You've
okay,
been playing
yeah, okay,
it
fair.
Slow!
Yeah, okay, fair. Yeah, no, it should be something in future cage locks, but
yo,
look, we didn't discuss it preemptively.
Y'all are so scared to give me one freaking perk! Are you kidding me?
You wouldn't get it, though, because I'd get it.
I'm literally done with the fourth competitor!
Share screen.
I can't share it, because then you'll see my new dummy broken moveset.
If Vinny gets it, then I'm okay with it. I just can't give Luke a free
no,
perk. Another
no, let
free
him get the perk.
Perk.
Let him get the perk. What are you scared for?
If he gets another free one, are you
I'm putting
crap?
My nuts on the line. You put yours on the line.
You're crazy.
Dylan's got no cock. Dylan's got no cock.
No cock. No cock.
I didn't Eevee train every Pokemon and do test battle. I know I have a good team, but so do you. You have 2 Megas
hey, listen,
and 2
I remember
legendaries.
At the start of the series, I was like, bro, Eevee training?
Yeah, you make
that's
fun
wet
of
vibes.
Me. Yeah, you... Oh.
And then the other day, like, when I looked at Dylan's team, I was like, nah, if I want to win, I need Eevees. So
you have 2 Megas and 2 legendaries. You have a good team.
Let's just... Hey, hold on. Let's just say I've been punching a lot of bags with the UI squad, if you know what I'm saying.
He literally asked, yeah, how do you okay. do it today?
I was lying. I actually EV trained everything perfectly.
I checked my IVs. They are not good.
Some of mine are good and some of mine aren't.
Legendaries have 3 guaranteed 31 IVs, but...
Like the Mewtwo one? Not every
yes.
legendary, I don't think.
Yeah, every legendary caught in this game has 3 guaranteed perfect IVs.
Didn't know that.
So
you learn something new every day, huh?
Yep. So
come aboard and bring along all your hopes and dreams.
Yeah.
Together we will find everything that we're looking for.
One piece.
All I need is one perk.
I'm in Alabasta right now. Episode like 108.
I'm battling Cybold.
That's 108 episodes in a month. With a baby.
Yeah, you're flying, actually. What the hell?
You smashed it.
Yeah, smashed it.
Smashing it.
Not all, I
smash it. They call me Nigel Fox.
In Smash Brothers, I did.
Custom form Talonflame is what?
Dragon.
Bro, he asked this last episode.
Bro, how am I supposed to remember every...
I remember. I've never seen him before. Yo, he's so cheeky. I'm gonna drop kick him.
I can't believe that just happened.
Huh?
Yo, what happened? Boys don't even know what's going on my screen right now.
No, we don't.
Nah, that's the whole point of this.
What the hell's a Cresselia? Oh, bloody hell.
Oh, bloody hell no.
What is this form?
It's not a custom form. I've read it in a Cresselia.
Okay, it's literally red and green, Dylan. I know what Cresselia looks like.
You said, what is Cresselia 2 seconds ago?
No, what is this form, I said? What is it?
I don't know, dude. Like, I can tell he's joking because he's doing these, like, really accentuating the things he's saying, but it's like, he's like, whoa,
yeah,
dude.
No, it's super easy. And I've run into Cresselia once in the series. This thing's singing and tickling me.
What is this?
Dude, what?
Dude.
No! Dude, Seabell said, oh, what?
Is Groudon actually really fast?
Maybe, yes. Don't know.
She's outspeeding everything. Maybe I just have IVs. In my arm.
It could be indeed.
It's too late to apologize. It's too late.
It's too late.
It's too late.
It's too late.
Charlie's like a melody in my head that I can't keep up. Got me singing like.
Nah, every day.
Dude, I'm literally outspeeding Pidgeots with Groudon.
Pidgeot's not that fast.
Pidgeot's not that fast? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding?
I'm on my way to the champion.
Oh no, I believe I die.
Dude, this thing won't stop tickling me, man.
I cannot wait to get my free perk. I'm so excited. Everyone was all down for the purse until Vinny was the one that was gonna win.
No, what? No, you weren't.
Dude, you literally said, you know what? That sounds like a nifty idea. And you whipped out a banjo. Yep.
I did see that. The banjo did come out.
The banjo really did.
Seabold, let's just say you weren't very bold after all when push came to shove. You stupid wanker.
Oh, I can't believe you're calling people wankers in front of me on a PG-13.
Wait, is that a really bad word? Should I have bleeped that? Is that okay?
I mean, we've been saying wanker this entire time, and plus, your audience is American, right? So it's not a big deal.
You can't tell me that Seabold is not a wanker.
It's definitely a swear word. Bloody, wanker, piss, they're all swear words.
I knew bloody was, but...
Wait, Lucas, wanker like a jerk-off? Like a wanker?
Yeah.
Oh, bloody wanker. He wanks.
This is not my channel.
Yeah.
Radiant Chamber! I feel so radiant!
Guys, what's the custom form Drapion's typing again?
You asked last time. He's grass and steel.
No, I think he's fire poison.
I help you all the time, Benny. The one time I asked for you help,
I don't even know what Drapion is.
Is what, a Digimon?
I guarantee he doesn't know Drapion's actual typing.
Poison and dark, and if you disrespect me ever again, I'll punch you in the...
Tell him, bro.
I'm gonna be the one that wins the first. Knock on wood.
It's fire poison, you're saying, yeah?
I think so.
Don't trust him. Check the doc.
Bro,
he's so cheeky right now.
I've tried to help y'all this entire series.
I've never seen somebody more cheeky in all my days.
I hate you.
It's not my fault you're cheeky.
He's got a point, though, to be fair. It's not his fault.
Here we go.
Cheeked up on a Sunday afternoon.
Double cheeked up on a double devil.
When does evening start? Like 5 p.m.?
No, I'm saying. PM?
Did I ask?
Diantha, Pokemon League champion.
Heatran, oh god.
Alright, who's where? What's the crack?
What's the stitch? Boop, boop,
boop, boop. Oh, don't answer me. That's cool. I love being ignored. That works as well.
Sorry, what were you asking? I'm just trying not to die.
I am about to be the fourth one.
I'm on the last mon on the fourth elite form in Murano.
Yeah, I think I have two more. Dude, thank God we didn't lose anything. Well, knock on wood. I just don't want to.
Yeah, this is the last one.
I just really don't want to.
This is actually so fun that we can't share screens.
I hate this. It's stressing me out.
K-Dog! That's my girl, K-Dog! Oh, bring it in. Bring it in, dude.
Drasna has been defeated. I'm going to face the Elite Four final now. I mean, the champion now. Yes, sir.
I got no commentary in this episode. I'm sorry, Premier.
What? You've been commenting this whole time.
Yeah,
I have nothing. I have literally nothing to say to both of you.
And like,
oh, that's a that's a cheeky bugger.
That's also a swear word in this country.
That's a big bug. No, just a bug. That's an insect. That's,
oh, it's a bug. Is Pokemon.
It was a custom form. Meanwhile.
Oh.
IKEA. Yo, he just. You gonna let him disrespect your boy like that?
I've never made a noise out of my life. What was that?
All right, one more Mon. I just feel like Vinny's gonna get swept in the champion fight.
Yo, shut the hell up.
Will you just? I wish you just cut him some slack for a second. To be honest with you,
I just hope
just
I
a
win
two
this
just
series.
A 2 minutes. Like, get off his dick.
I'm just saying, if I do win this series, I'm selling
you get
beanies,
off his
caps.
Dick.
Hey, settle down, you two. I'm selling beanies, caps, socks, backpacks for the school year.
What are you talking about right
bro,
now?
Yeah, wait, hang on.
If I
what
win this series, I'm selling merch, is what I'm saying.
Oh,
is that a 3-piece?
It'll be a design
that
of me
for
being
the
literally
G-Fuel tournament.
I guess I'll just talk.
Oh, that's okay. You get my approval. Then I thought it was for the three-way or something.
No, I was really proud of that.
Let me know when you're done.
Oh, that's a good one. No, you can have that one. That's just that's got my seal of approval.
Speaking of, use Cody Nutter on G Fuel right now. 30% off.
I was gonna say the design would be me underdog.
What have I been consuming this entire episode?
Yo, Cody Nutter.
Oh, I might die. Okay, what the hell is this? What is Rhyperior's typing? Is it still fire?
Is it not the psychic one? There's like the galaxy looking one?
Rhyperior.
Oh,
no, Rhyperior. Freaking,
do I get a perk? Because I'm done.
And you're not. You're not done.
I swear on my life, I'm done.
What was the mega?
A Venusaur.
Bro, you've sped up, haven't you?
If you would like evidence.
Did you speed up?
No, swear to God, it's turned off. You can see.
Don't share screen. I don't want to see it.
Just give me my perk, bro.
No. I have to.
I don't care if he gets a perk.
Yo, why are you scared of me? Yo, Luke, you give me a perk. We do all three today.
Luke.
No, sir.
Luke, no, I want to record all three. Please.
Luke.
I don't
give him
anymore.
A perk.
Lukey, give me that perk.
Please,
Buster.
I have such a busy week for Papa.
You've got a busy week, Lukey. Come on now.
For I'm Papa. Stuck. I'm currently stuck in this fight. He's not going to do all three. He's literally said, I promise you, I won't do all three. He's capping.
No, I've had a change of heart now that I won the versus.
Oh, that's funny. It's almost like I predicted that.
Come on. If we actually do all three, I'm down.
No, like I said, you can't just switch up. I don't know.
You can't do it. You just can't.
I can't do it.
Wait, so tell us your situation right now. Why are you
so anxious?
I have
a Rhyperior that's level 64. What do I do against it? I don't know.
What is it?
Hit it with an EQ with your T-tar.
I don't have EQ right now.
Why don't you use your Imposter Entei with the Choice Sparks?
Choice Sparks? Oh, you know what? I didn't think about my Choice Sparks. So true. I'm going to Choice Sparks him right now.
My team's actually sick right now.
Oh, I just killed. Oh, you know what? I forgot. Reshiram is just, you know.
So we
Reshiram.
Just. We giving Vinny the perk?
No.
I tried, buddy.
I know. You know, it's fine. Luke's the type of guy that'll agree to something and change his word, you know?
Yeah, like, oh, dude, you try hard with your EV training, then does it himself.
Yeah. Yeah, it's true. These are all things that are true about me that they're saying right now.
Luke's
that's
the
true.
Type of guy.
He's hot.
To wank.
Yeah.
Wank all night, baby.
Wank all night, yeah.
Party all day, wank all night.
Party yeah.
Wait, this battle after the Elite Four doesn't count, right? Isn't there a battle after
no,
this?
Yeah,
is that, doesn't count. Is that
there is. That's we don't count that crap.
All right, cool.
It's technically you're the champion and it's done. Oh, dude, I wanted to do all three. I was excited.
Damn it. I didn't want that to happen.
We're walking on the red carpet.
We have to leave, like, I know y'all are getting a cliffhanger, obviously, because the next episode, the final fight's on Wednesday, but so are we. We're not recording it today, and I'm sad.
Vinny didn't record all three.
First of all, let me say this. When there's a plan, right, when we say, yo, guys, Sunday, we're going to record, right, because of X, Y, and Z, and we're doing two videos, and then when you sit down with your friends, they ambush you and say, let's just do all three today, you know, and just take up the entire Sunday. You know, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
By the way, we are doing all three today. Now I'm angry. Now I'm angry and I'm pumped up.
No, I don't want to do it anymore.
No, please! No, there he is! There's my guy!
Luke!
I just want to say, Dylan,
do you really
want to
do it today, Dylan? Do you really want to do it today?
Let's get it. Let's get this bread. Let's get this bread. How about we go into the week knowing who's the real Pokemon master?
Ooh. All right, fine. All right. Okay,
all right,
I'm down.
Let's get this paper, and I get a perk. Thank you for my perk. I'm giving Groudon held items.
Who said you got a perk? Nice try, yeah, wise
just
guy.
Just give him a perk. Just give me a perk.
Why are you scared?
He's struggling.
How about this? Because I won the versus, I can take the Ferrothorn perk and transmutate it. Crimson Alchemist over to
okay,
Groudon.
Okay, yeah, I'm down. Yeah, okay, that works. Yeah, I'm done with
all right, so Groudon has held items now.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that works. Yeah.
For real?
Yeah. Oh, God, no.
No.
What do you mean,
no.
God, no? You just said, give me the item!
No, I'm fighting something bad.
Oh, okay.
He's fine.
Have fun. Have fun, sweetie.
I'm fighting a Kyogre with Filter.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
I'm about to find out what my Mega is.
Mine was a Venusaur.
My one is a... It's Blaziken.
Don't call mine. Okay, Earth Power. That's fine.
It's Blaziken.
That's your Mega? You're fine.
No, because High Jump Kick will literally just kill something. Like, it would just simply murder.
Oh, I knew it was going to start doing that.
But if he misses, he'll murder himself.
Oh, thank God. I should be able to two-shot it now. That was scary.
He got hit by High Jump Kick just now.
Well, we know he didn't bring Trevenant then, because that's a ghost type.
Oh, bloody
Blaziken,
hell.
Blaziken is also ghost type.
Oh, it's the custom form. Which
oh, bloody hell.
It lived. Oh, what? No!
What has happened?
Was there a blizzard up?
Yeah, no, I'm so
good.
Oh,
damn,
good.
Man. Oh, rats.
Oh, he's good. Okay.
Rats.
I'm good. Yeah. Because he's going to heal, and then I hit him because like he used close combat, and that reduces your defenses, but he survived last time, but because his defenses are reduced, I hit him with this new move, and now he's dead.
I said, 4-4-4-4-4-4-4.
46 and a half and a 40 and a 5.
All right, I didn't lose anybody.
There you go, champ.
I'm still not done.
I hope you get mega, like, Mewtwo.
Why would you do that to me?
Because you deserve it. Perish.
Damn.
That's kind of mean.
Perish. Perish immediately.
I might as well just shiny hunt, right? I mean, I'm done with everything. You might as well just shiny for once.
UMG, shut up, please.
He would be literally furious right now if something actually was happening.
UMG.
Watch, in 2 seconds, he's gonna go, okay.
Yeah.
No problem.
Yo, hit him with
a
shake.
Oh,
go on. I know you want
to. Hit him with that guillotine band in the final fight.
Okay, hold on. No.
How did I just get through this without
Dylan, we said no looking up. We said no looking up.
Crap, you looked up for him.
Who for who?
For Vinny.
Well, don't look up for Vinny.
What? I get a perk? What? Merry Christmas? What?
You're such an idiot, man.
I'm okay. No, okay, so I'm fighting a Honchkrow, right? I hit it with Charge Beam with Kyogre. It has Lightning Rod, so it busted it. It buffed its special attack by two stages, and then it Nasty Plotted right after.
I don't.
Oh my god!
It might get dark, but it might have dark pulse. But it's
no. He gets it at 70. That's what I was, dude. That could have been bad. Plus four.
Nah, dude. Well, you had Kyogre out, right?
Yeah, and I call him minded, but he's foul playing me.
Yeah, no. He would not have done anything to
yes,
you. You're a Kyogre. Do you know your base special defense is like 150 pounds?
Yes, and plus four. He has 105 special attack.
Nah, he sucks. He's terrible.
Terrible.
Awful. Did you beat AZ, Vinny?
Yeah, I'm done. I'm just chilling.
Oh, you just... Dude, how did you... You must have speed up on.
I swear to God, no. My team's just dummy OP. I don't know what you got.
Oh, my God. That stressed me out. There you go.
I just don't...
If I lose to either of y'all, I just want to lose. You know, I just don't want to lose because I went in man down.
I want you to lose because you went in man down.
I kind of want you to lose because you're man down as well. 3-1 day? Whoa, now that's a cup, Dylan.
Wanted a big jug of water today. I'm staying hydrated.
That's a big, big cup.
A cup large. Full of sugar makes the medicine go down.
Okay,
go down.
So there's two mons left for me. I'm just going to go ahead and heal up my team to make sure I'm okay.
Wake up. Grab a brush and put a little makeup.
All right, Dylan, talk to us through what's going on right now.
I'm fighting a Schmeargle.
That's great. That's good. That's good for you. It doesn't have any moves.
I'm just waiting for him to... Like, I'm healing my team because the Mega's next, just in case it is. Oh, he's struggling. But yeah, so I'm just waiting on whatever the Mega is. I don't know what I really would... Maybe Mega Latios wouldn't want that.
Well, my pit stains today are godly. I sweat under pressure.
Bro, oh, that double joint too, bro.
It's like a target, bro. I could... You know?
I just can't wait to see Reshiram fall.
That's, in Paris.
That's my mission.
So wait, so we did give Groudon items.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna
did we actually? Sense. I can't tell if you're pranking me.
No, he said you can transmutation circle it over.
Yeah. Crimson Alchemist, Kimberly!
Bloop, bloop, bloop.
Hold on, I need a philosopher.
Watch him have like no items like to give it.
Why does this battle have that music?
I got some banger items.
I'm uncomfortable.
What?
The battle has no music.
All right. One more Pokemon, and I'm done.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Can we
it's
wrap
a mall
up?
While.
Can we wrap up the episode once you guys are both done with the Elite Four, and then you guys can speed through while I'm rendering the last battle? That way, we could render this as fast as possible. Does that make sense?
Yes, absolutely.
What does Mawile have?
You see that? You scratch my back, I scratch your ass.
Well, I'm fighting AZ right now. I'll be done before Dylan's finished because Dylan's slow. Not.
All right. While we're wrapping up, we all have to do our final predictions. Dylan, honest to God, and you're a man of faith. Hold on, sorry. Let me start over. Dylan, being a man of faith, hand on the Bible, honest to God, who you think's winning the semifinals? Lukey or Vincenzo?
Lukey. Sorry.
Okay. All right. Now here's my next
question. Who do I want
question.
To win? Lukey. No, I'm just kidding. I want
Sounds
the underdog
good.
Story. I want the underdog story. I want Vinny
here's
to win.
The, here's
I
my final question for you, man. How many final mons do you think I will kill?
I think you can kill about 4.
You severely underestimate me.
I want you to win. I do.
That will be your downfall.
I want the underdog story. I want Groudon to have a
kill.
Can
I answer it now? Do I get
yes, you
do
can.
Answer it?
You absolutely can.
I genuinely think that I'm gonna ball this somehow, for sure.
Does that mean like throw?
Yeah.
Now, why do you
throw,
feel?
I think because I crack under pressure.
I kind of noticed that a little bit because I remember in our fight actually like the Regigigas that I had Volt Absorb and he kept his Raikou out against me. I just bodied it.
Yeah. I forgot.
But then
I actually don't feel a lot of pressure because I feel like everyone thinks I'm going to lose anyway.
I mentioned this recently. It was when the Call of Duty event happened. They were down 4-0 and they came back and won 5-4. And it was the craziest comeback in COD like competitive history. And what they said is like, well, we were already, I mean, when we were down 4-0, we're like, well, we're expected to lose now. So let's just go out there. And they just won one and another. And it just, you know, it's the underdog story. Also, I'm
I do love the fact that all of our teams are already built as well, because we just essentially go right into it.
Yeah.
And we have a little time.
I genuinely think
I
that you have
give,
a good team. You don't have to be underestimated at all.
Yeah. Good luck, man. It is going to be poetic.
I'm happy for a few things. I'm happy none of us lost them on. I'd have been really sad if like one of y'all lost. Like, say Luke lost a few and then you won because of that, or vice versa. That's just a lot. I don't know. It's a little more boring. Number two, I'm happy we all have. I know, obviously, I have the huge power star Raptor. I have the best team, Luke second, and then Vinny third. But I'm happy we all have.
I don't even know if you can say that, to be honest with you. When he's got Kyurem and Groudon, Groudon's nutty.
It depends on what his move pool is. I don't know what it is because you can't see it. So I don't know. So Groudon is nutty, but you do have 2 megas and 2 legendaries. I think that's. And they have items on it. He only has 1 item, you have 5. Also,
are we actually
I'm
giving
done.
Me items, by the way?
Are you done, are you? I've just beaten AZ, so, like, we can absolutely...
I need it right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed the premiere on Wednesday on Dylan's channel. Let's give a time for these, huh? Let's say 6 p.m. EST 6
p.m.
both.
Yeah,
is that good?
Yeah.
Okay.
6 p.m.
premiere
on Wednesday.
We're premiering it. Everybody be there on Wednesday.
Yes, sir. Yes.
10,000 viewers at once. That'd be the craziest thing ever.
Let's do it. Good luck to you, Luke. We're about to jump into a battle. Good luck to you as well, Dylan, when I verse you.
I'm so
love you guys,
I'm so
and
nervous.
We will
so
see
nervous.
You when we see you. Groudon team, we're out.